and scathing report from the Justice Department involving the Phoenix Police Department finding repeated civil rights violations. The DOJ finding, quote, systematic problems, finding that officers too often use deadly force. Officials saying the department discriminates against people of color. Black drivers are 144% more likely to be arrested or cited for low-level moving violations. When we come back here in the Northeast at this hour, the explosion rocking an apartment.